SK St. Petersburg and their gorgeous arena host Red Army. Don't want to miss this one.
Ilya Bruzgalov gets to start against Sergei Bobrovsky. They played last season for the Philadelphia Flyers.
Irony, early in the game, things are heating up. Pavel Datsyuk hits Evgeny Artukin on his way to the net. They both go down on Artukin, not having it. He gives Datsyuk a piece of his mind. Datsyuk just smiles back. So Alex Radulov steps in to exchange pleasantries with Artukin now. And they take their argument to the bench.
All talk, no action. Good on Radulov for stepping up with his teammate, though.
Midway through the first, SKA on the power play. Patrick Thorsen sets up Maxim Chudinov for a shot. He blasts it on net. Peter Prucha tips it in, and that's a goal. 1-0 SKA St. Petersburg.
Prucha gets his 8th of the year. There was little Bruzgalov could do about it.
Late in the second period, Peter Prucha is in the spotlight again. Sergei Shirokov is about to hammer it from point-blank range. Prucha dives for it to save the day, but he gets kicked in the head. He would be all right, though. With under a minute left on the clock, Red Army finally ties things up. Alex Radulov, with some dangling in the zone, passes to Datsyuk, and he makes it look easy, as always, 1-1.
And he hits a 10-goal mark this season. In the past 5 games, he's had 3 goals and 4 assists for 7 points.
Not fair. Third period now, Alex Radulov hits Patrick Thorsen and gets a little chatty again. He's all fired up this game.
He knows Thorsen well. They used to play on the same line in Salavat. That doesn't look friendly, however.
Thorsen answers back here. He takes a shot from the slot and ding, off the post, plural.
And Radulov had a perfect view of it, too.
Overtime, Vladimir Tarasenko and Andrei Sergeyev battle hard for the puck in Red Army's crease, and oh, so close.
Sergeyev and Tarasenko both won Team Russia at the 2011 World Juniors.
Dying seconds of overtime, Datsyuk with an open ice pass to Radulov. He feeds Yakov Rylov, no dice. SKA gets the puck back, Radulov tracks back, whacks away at it on the blue line, gets the puck to Mikhail Grabowski. He moves in, aims, shoots, scores, wins it for Red Army, 2-1.
Grabo scores his 12th of the year with 6 seconds left in overtime. Radulov finishes the night with 2 amazing assists.
Great finish to a great matchup, can't ask for more than that, 2-1 OT final.